Remember, you can always transition from offense to defense. If you get backed up behind the baseline, use the high deep ball to back your opponent up, look for the short ball, and then come in on the next one with the big aggressive ground stroke.